What is the charm of Wang Yibo? There is a charm called Wang Yibo in the top stream. Indeed, since Chen Qingling, Wang Yibo's resources have also become better and better. In addition to his strong business ability, appearance is naturally everyone's concentrated aesthetic. Judging from his eyes, Wang Yibo's eyes are small and his double eyelids are not wide. Mainly the inner double eyes, the tails of the eyes are slightly raised, and there is no white eyes, just to highlight Wang Yibo's cold temperament. The inner corner of the eye, the degree naturally extends forward, for the whole eye. Wang Yibo is even more charming because of the long split eyes. The bridge of the nose is high and the roots of the mountain are high, which shortens the distance between the eyes and the nose. The back of the nose is straight nose-like, and the nasal bones are smooth. The distance between the two sides of the nose wing is parallel to the inner corner of the eye, and the tip of the nose is slightly paused. But the three-dimensional sense is relatively strong, and the height of the supporting nose tip is natural. The arc is natural. Although there is no sense of foreignness, the outline is still obvious. Wang Yibo's lower jaw is wide, and a small amount of cheek fat pad makes his face look very juvenile. While highlighting the coldness, it also emphasizes the sense of youth. The face is too long, it belongs to a long, round face, just because there is some baby fat on the cheeks. Only after neutralizing his own cold air, the feeling of cold and noble air came out. So how can you create a cool and advanced face? 1. Lifting the jawline. The elevation of the mandibular line generally requires a local injection of botulinum toxin. The nutrients in it can nourish the skin, speed up the formation of tissue cells and collagen, increase the elasticity of the skin and mucous membranes and improve the relaxation of the face. Need to do daily maintenance, if the aging rate is too fast. Also eat more foods rich in collagen in your diet. 2. Remove excess facial fat. Generally speaking, liposuction can be done through the middle of the face. To improve facial fat accumulation, visually, the face is thin, and the three-dimensional feeling will also come out. But after liposuction, it will still have a certain impact on the body. It may cause local redness and swelling of the body. When the face is too fat, you can go to a regular hospital to choose liposuction to achieve the effect of face lifting. After liposuction surgery, local care should be done. If the care is not in place, local redness may occur, affect the normal healing of the wound and cause local infection. So from Wang Yibo's facial features, we can see that the importance of facial contour matching, the coordination between contour and facial features, and the suitability of fullness in the face. If you don't choose eye makeup blessing, you will actually become close to the people. Sunny temperament. So variety Wang Yibo, the only constant is the combination of luxury, elegance and fashion. Come and get the ever-changing Wang Yibo.